Previously, I showed you and had a hands-on video for the Chromecast with Google TV, a TV stick or Pebble in this matter that is capable of 4K resolution and has the new Google TV interface. However, it's quite expensive at the moment. So now I will show you a more affordable option to make your ordinary TV more smart. Hey guys, welcome back to TechMNO. My name is James, and this is our unboxing and quick review for the Xiaomi Mi TV stick with Android TV. And here's the retail packaging of the Xiaomi Mi TV stick. Once open, you will see its rather straightforward contents like the Mi TV stick itself, remote controller without included AAA batteries, a 5mm USB adapter, micro USB cable, and an HDMI cable extender adapter for those TV sets that the HDMI port is located at the back and HUD stuck near on the wall. And that's about it. Here's our quick spec sheet montage. Alright, we are done with the unboxing and quick spec sheet montage. I will just let you know that we will not talk a lot on this Mi TV stick because I'm cooking up a comparison showdown between this and the Google Chromecast with Google TV. So if you don't want to miss that, don't forget to subscribe now to the channel and click the like and the bell button too to get notified when the video will come out. We also have a giveaway that you can check out right here or on the video description below. However, instead, we will have this review in what we call a pick or skip. I will give you the reasons to get this product and it's a good purchase decision, or you need to avoid this and get something else. True to its name, the Xiaomi Mi TV stick is basically a compact TV stick that turns your TV into a smart TV with access to streaming apps and games without buying a new TV. Before, in order for you to get the best apps and services, you need to buy a set-top boxes like Apple TV, NVIDIA Shield, or the first gen Roku boxes. But now you can get all of that and more in the shape of a small flashlight, a marker pen, or more literal, a pack of gum. But two things that I can't try to avoid in the hardware is its cheap construction. We will talk about the pricing later, but I just wish that the Xiaomi tried to put more matte finish and not a two-tone design because it's a smudge magnet and it's prone to scratches. Also, I understand Xiaomi doesn't want to overcrowd the remote controller right here, but I wish the buttons for the back, main menu, and volume controls, just to name a few, to get bigger. With that said, however, if you don't mind that, then you can ignore this thing. The Xiaomi Mi TV stick uses a stock Android TV OS, which for me a great decision to use because the platform has more great apps for video and audio streaming like Netflix, Hulu, HBO Max, Disney Plus with local apps like iFlix and iOne TFC inside to take advantage of the dual band Wi-Fi support and Chromecast feature of the Mi TV stick. It also supports an operating system games like Dead Trigger 2, Crossy Roads, and Badlands, just to name a few, that you can utilize by connecting a Bluetooth controller on it. But with that great decision to use the Android TV OS, Xiaomi decided to cut off the RAM capacity on the stick at just 1GB of RAM with Amlogic quad-core processor. The performance of the Mi TV stick suffers even I just open apps inside an app or even on the settings. The lagginess, it varies from, yeah, it's bearable to it's so slow. And after my 3 days of usage, I always experiencing overheating issues on the device even I don't push the Mi TV stick too hard. That leaves me to the Mi TV 6 maximum display resolution. The device can only support 1080p at 60Hz, also known as Full HD resolution, which is, to be fair, a standard resolution for some countries at the moment, like here in the Philippines. However, if you do care about or you will upgrade to a TV to a 4K in the near future, since 4K TVs are getting cheaper and cheaper every year, then I suggest you should shop for more options like the Chromecast with Google TV, which supports 4K and Dolby Vision, and the price is so near to its suggested retail price. With that said, however, if you don't care about the fancy 4K resolution, don't mind the sluggishness, and the overheating issues of it, plus your budget is very tight, then the Mi TV stick is your best bet. At 1,590 to 2,000 pesos or $40 with some sales here and there, you can enjoy plus binge watching your favorite movies, TV shows, games, streaming platforms, and everything in between without buying a new TV and an arm and a leg. And for more review videos like this, check out my playlist right above here or my previous video right down here. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Again, my name is James, and I will see you on the next one.